Andy Crawford, and our Police Academy Advisory Board member, Claudia Stewart. And next to her is Captain Tana Vogler of the Detective Division, and to his right is Captain Mark Markenfield of the Uniform Division. To my left, starting at the end of the table, is Dr. Sam Bass. He's a advisory member of the Amarillo Police Academy. Next to him is Sergeant Kyle Holly, our SWAT team sergeant and our police chaplain. Sergeant Mike Martinez, the 87th Police Academy sergeant. Colonel Ferguson, assistant chief. And next to him is Colonel Ken Funtek, also assistant police chief. And to my left here, Chief Robert Taylor. At this time, I introduce Chief Robert Taylor to make some remarks to you.